The impulse purchase, I don't regret. Watch what it does. Check my pinned video if you're confused.